Stark is back. He wants to be a symbol for every man, woman, boy, girl, it doesn't matter. He wants to fight for all those around him. It's not about him, it's about everyone else.
Escaping in comic books is fine, but this is the real world, and more offense like that from Axiom is going to get him the W in quick time here.
Well, he's talking about quick. Look how quick Axiom is at this moment, all the way to the top rope. Looking down on Dante Chen, looking to fly through the air.
Beautifully executed, real twinkle toes in his boots as this Axiom.
Oh, now you're starting to come around, aren't you, Barry?
He's winning me over.
Oh, wow. Under the jaw, knockout blow. Impressive in the debut is Axiom.
So, Sakoa, what are you doing at SmackDown, man?
Stopping by, checking out the show, showing some love.
Von Wagner and you had a big scrap last week on NXT. Is this over?
I ain't done with Von Wagner, all right? The next time I'ma see him, I'm about to smack damn taste. Ah!
The street champ, huh? I just put the street champ on his ass.
Oh! Into the cover, and McDonough, the Irish ace, stands tall.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonough!
Now the final step of the purification will commence. You are Jagger Reed. You are Rip Fowler. Your past will stay where it belongs, behind you.
I know you love that NXT championship. What you have to do is you have to ask yourself, are you willing to risk your health for it? Because one day, many years
you know
from
what?
Now, you might...
One day, you're going to have to get in this ring and stand across from me. And if you can't find your balls, how about you take some from the mannequin?
One day, but not today. Braun, your future changed forever. At the Great American Bash, you just don't know it yet. A necessary evil has arrived in NXT. And until the next time that we see each other, you mind that shoulder.
You want to rip my shoulder off, huh? Fine, rip my shoulder off, because I'm going to take it back from you, and I'm going to beat your ass over the head with it.
All this title represents to me now is a lie. This title isn't worth a damn thing to me anymore. This marks the end of naive little Cora Jade and the beginning of the true generation of Jade, because I'm just wired a little bit differently these days.
Wait a minute.
Alton Prince telling Kit Wilson, this is what it's all about. It's about these championships. He's a motivator.
It's once again pretty deadly. Well, so much for talking trash. But wait a minute. Briggs now rolling right through.
Whoa! Referee!
Jensen!
Blindside attack!
Cover! Briggs and Jensen retain! comes up. Whoa! No! Stark is back.
It's been a while.
Out since November.
We saw those QR codes. I was puzzled. I believe we have our answer. Zoe Stark is back.
Hey, Roddy. Is
something wrong?
Hey, Roddy.
Tony D'Angelo.
Yeah, up here. See, now that I got your attention, these diamonds of yours, they're not shining so bright anymore, are they?
All right, Stacks, get in there! Come on. See, the only thing that's forever is Tony D! Come on, let's go.
The D'Angelo family just laying waste to the tag team champions. And wait a minute, oh! What the hell was that? Was going to check on his teammates. Roger Strong wanted to pick him up. Oh my.
You cannot count on Tiffany Stratton. Both ladies.
Whoa. Yeah. NXT Universe on their feet.
Pick a winner from here. Both ladies showing the signs of war and fatigue in there.
Stratton doing anything she can just to stay on the up and up in this match. Gets caught. Stark now. Take it, Stratton, for the ride.
Nasty landing for Stratton.
Number one contendership on the line. Oh, up and over. Huge forearm. Zoe Stark's done it. Stark has a date with destiny. Stark and Mandy Rose for the... Wait a minute. Jade was never eliminated.
Smash and grab.
Whoa.
Denied.
Jade's out. Stark's done it.